Welcome back, episode 107, kicking off.
I have the same view you do.
Pretty sure it's episode 107, and yeah, and it's recording. And I just started my timer. And I'm looking at this map, the strategic map over here, and a lot of excitement has happened in the last few episodes. I basically stuck my neck way out, and I attacked the tiles, and I attacked the Nervi, and I attacked the Arbakis. Because they pissed me off, they took half of Lower Spain. And they were just being a pain in my ass, trying to move in on Ibossum and stuff. And actually, that's the area we need to cover right now, because we didn't move there, I don't think we did our move for that this turn yet down here. And well, they got a freaking slave down there. Well, anyway, we're gonna freaking take that if we can. Oh, look, there's nothing there. So I can just move right in and take that. And let's check and see. We're really close. We're so freaking close I can taste it, man. I think I need to take two more settlements. He's got an army right here, doesn't he? It's not huge. What do we got here?
Ready for orders.
We don't have enough to beat him, I don't believe.
Commander.
Can we attack him?
That's your command.
Not quite. He's being cowardly.
We hunger for battle.
He's got an army here too. Can we attack it?
Commander?
No. So he's being a bit cowardly.
Ready for orders.
I think I should, he can't combine both of these armies against me unless he does a course march. So, he can't take this unless he does a force march. So I'm going to move these guys force march back up, I think. Well, if I could, I would. So we'll just, maybe we should pull these guys out of here. I don't think he can force march against both of them.
That's your command. Ready for
battle. If he takes Kartubo, which is destroyed basically, this last time. Excited. There's no telling what's going on with this thing. Alright. So, yeah, we'll do that. Can this guy total up? No. We'll do that, and he's got two armies. What we're hoping to do, though, I'm not sure we can do this.
Yeah,
we can't do anything yet with this guy. Okay, what we're hoping to do is just take Papadia, but he'll probably defend it with more troops. At least with this one. And then move over and take Navasas. And then we have, up here we have three legions that are going to take this. And then come down and take Segestica. And maybe maybe these guys can. Maybe these guys can be either. I don't know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. We destroyed Athens. Oh man, this is way above what I planned or expected. Shit, man, if we could take one more. If we could just take one more, man, I think that would do it. But our armies have done everything they can do this turn. They have done everything. Well, look at that. The Fury of Tylus is right there. One dude. One frickin' dude. He forced March to get there, too. I wonder if he's a general. He has no troops. Oh, man. Oh, wait. There's one right here, too. How many has he got? Oh, he's got 20. Ooh, that's bad. That is fucking bad. But he's out there, and he's got to sail up. What about this guy? Oh, he's coming. They're all out of range, man. He's got a whole fucking fleet coming. How about this? Axum's. He's at war with Axum too, I think. Have to check that. Let's check that. Axum. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Okay. And, oh, there's one thing that I keep forgetting to do, and that's to set a target. We need to set a target for my faction, for my allies. And that will be Arbaki. Arbaki. Or maybe even Carthage. Is Carthage at war with us? Carthage is not at war with us, are they? They're back. Carthage is back. They cannot fucking be out of the game forever. Who are we at war with? We're at war with Tylus, Nervi. Those two are purting. Boy, that's new. Arbaki, they're hurry. Sparta's making progress against me. And this guy, he's an asshole. Because I made a client state out of him. Now he's not a client state. So he rebelled. And actually, financially, or at least in our summary, we're almost 7. We might have some promotions.
Oh, the president died.
Awesome, man. Don't want to mess with my faction. Every one of them is getting promoted. That's how good we're doing. Look at all the troops, all the leaders we got. This guy's an 80. Man, oh man. We are just playing rockin'. So this might be my high water mark. This might be the max that I do, because see, Tylus is coming in with an army, a lot of armies. He's already got these guys there.
What the frick?
So we might take this and make it before they take theirs. We might take a couple more before they take theirs. I don't know what's going to happen. It's exciting. I don't know what's going to happen. We might lose this one before we take another one. Oh, there's a good chance we'll lose that one. Well, what do we got moving? Anything?
We hunger for battle.
He's gone as far as he can go, I think. So yeah, I mean, we did a lot, but we are seriously in fucking trouble. This guy, I think he needs to head back. He needs to head back this way.
Set up the watch, Commander. You have further orders?
Because we need to set up to take on Boy, who's up here. We don't even know what they got, man.
How can I serve Rome?
Is that Boy right there? Oh, that's Kimbri. Bestie, Kimbri.
I should have worn different sandals.
Can't see shit, can he? He's blind in the fucking bat. Do I have a lady over here? Where's my lady? I don't have a lady up here. Do I have like? Do I have all of my ladies? Yeah, I got everything. I think I get two more legions, though, if I can do this. I think I get two more. It'd be cool if I get more than two. But I think I get two more. Because that's what it's been doing. That's the pattern. So I think I'll probably lose this one. I'll probably lose this one, and maybe one somewhere else. Probably lose three. That's what I'm figuring. And then up here, we gotta figure out taking something. This says it's nervy. It's part of this big freaking thing. And we gotta plan on taking Boy out. At least here and here, maybe. That should give us two more legions.
Go Taylor!
I I know I put a hurting on the Tylus, though. They look like they're suffering, because this one guy down here, I don't know, I mean, he's like rowing, he's rowing, he's paddling as fast as he can, so these probably are all paddling as fast as they can. And these guys were forced marching, and so, you know, it's going to be interesting what they do. They'll probably take this or that. Definitely they'll probably take this. So I plan on losing like 4. Maybe 5, because they could take one of these two. They could take this one. Maybe even both of those. So I'm gonna lose some ground. I think I probably hit my high water mark right now. So let's save this. 107. And then we'll see how many guys we got up from there. I gave it too many piles to sort through. I need to clean some of these out. Flavius Strabo, Strabo, two Strabos, and Sartorius, Sartorius.
It is an honor to serve Rome.
How may I serve?
We hunger for battle.
Not that Strabo.
Salve! How can I help? Ready for battle!
My wits and
honor to serve Rome.
Oh, I forgot to move this guy. Let's come back to him. Let's try to remember to come back.
Hunger for battle! At your command! Commander, at your command!
At your service.
What do you wish of me?
At your command. Ready for orders. Commander, my sword
ready for orders.
This guy, I think, is one.
Can I serve Rome? At your command.
How may I serve?
It is an honor to serve Rome.
Fleet reporting.
Ready for orders.
Is that it? We gotta, oh wait, 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 wait. Before we go anywhere, we got a fleet way up north that we keep forgetting to move. We wanna send him to England, jolly old England. We never have enough units to send with him. Still, we wanna head up there and see if there's anything we can do.
Steady as we go! The sea beckons. Harder, men! Harder!
This part is actually sad when he gets his arms ripped off.
Jump back into it, you men.
Oh. Is that Syracuse?
Stopping for now.
No, that's Iceni.
Yeah, it's a sad part where
it is an honor to serve Rome.
Interesting. How big is this guy? Can't tell. Okay, let's see if we can end the turn. No, we got Precognos. Precognos. Precognos.
Yes. Are you ready for battle? Ready for orders?
Oh, I went by him.
Ow. At your command.
Five slaver rolls. I'll take that. That's my guess. One. Two. Wow. I subsided. There was only two. Uh-oh, boy. Is he hitting me? Nervy. Becky. Did he attack? Put magic on me. Tylus. Okay, we knew this was coming. You reinforce that. Force march. Canterbury attack Galicki. Why would Canterbury attack Galicki? So he's attacking me. Well, I didn't count on that. Well, you know what? I think we gotta fight this as a battle because I think we can beat those guys easy in a battle. He's got reinforcements though. 60. He's got 2,000 and 1,500. So we lost one more place than we expected because this guy traitored on. So I'm so close to level 7 that he traitored on. So, I have a feeling we lost a lot of places. Naples? We can't take it, though.
I know, I poisoned you!
Thank you. gets born. Cartuba fell. Yeah, and this is a rebel army, so we lost like probably two more than I thought I was right now. So that was bad news right there, but you know what? We can go up there and retake that.
March. Ready for orders.
I live to serve Rome. I will show them a better way.
At your command.
Slowed his movement.
Faster! Curse you all! On the move! We cannot pass here.
Well, he's only got four guys.
We hunger for
besieging
the settlement!
Subjugate him. I don't know how we manage that. How do we manage that? That's just what we need to do.
Commander.
He took this back. How many troops has he got in there? Just 10?
Your orders? At your command.
I didn't use my special ability at you, guys.
You don't want him force marching either. So I think I'm going to save it right here because this looks pretty exciting, doesn't it? Thank you for watching. Next episode will be interesting.